Okay, this is a locked room mystery. I have here a breaded mushroom. It's perfectly spherical, but there's no mushroom inside the bread. There is a tiny little hole, so I can see that there's no mushroom inside the bread, but how? So there must have been a mushroom inside this breaded mushroom for it to be perfectly spherical and to have obtained its shape while it was deep fried. But there isn't a mushroom in there now, so the question is, how did the mushroom get out of its bread? That's what I want to know. That's the standard in most restaurants.